Some people ask me the secret of my long marriage. Well, I take her out to a restaurant twice a week. A little candlelight, dinner, soft music, dancing. Then I go home to my wife.